Welcome back to VTV's edition of Family Feud, where today we may have a momentous occasion. This is the first time we've ever had a group get to the fifth game. They are playing for $100. Please welcome Team Sam. Here to get in their way, however, we do have a team that was compiled in a rough way here tonight, but they finally do have five. Welcome, Toon Squad. All right, both teams are ready to go. One team's ready to win some big money. One team's ready to stop them. Let's play the feud. 100 people surveyed, top seven answers are on the board. Here's the question. Name a song that almost every little kid knows. The ABCs. Is the ABCs up there? It is, but an answer can beat it.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Is that up there? It is. It's the number one answer. Are you going to pass or play?
Pass.
They are going to pass. All right, so we're going to come over here and talk. Name a song that almost every little kid knows.
Oh.
3 seconds.
And
that's 3 seconds, so your team has your first X on the board. We come down here and name a song almost every little kid knows.
Jingle Bells.
Jingle Bells, a famous Christmas song. Is Jingle Bells up there? It is not your second X. So we come to here. One final answer. What do you think it is?
Mary Had a Little Lamb.
Mary Had a Little little Lamb. Is that up there? You bet it is. It's a number three. You got three answers to go. A song almost every little kid knows.
Old MacDonald.
Old MacDonald had a farm. Is it on our survey? It is not. So that takes us over here to the champions, who now will have to decide what they want to do. A song that almost every little kid knows. What are you guys going to go with?
Happy Birthday.
Happy Birthday. If it's up there, the champions have the first game. If not, Toon Squad takes it. Let me see. Happy Birthday. You bet it is. Happy Birthday is up there. Let's take a look at the board and see the answers that did not get called. Number five is Itsy Bitsy Spider. And number four, Row, Row, Row Your Boat. Team Sam, one game closer to that $100 prize. They're up one game to nothing. Let's get the second person up and play the feud. 100 people surveyed. Top seven answers are on the board. Here's the question. Name something you'd hate to be on when it breaks down.
Boat.
A boat. Is a boat up there? It is, but a lot of answers could beat it.
Roller coaster.
A roller coaster. Is roller coaster up there? It is. You guys want to pass or play? They're going to pass. So we'll come back to you guys over here. A strategy they often use. Nobody's got any strikes yet. Something you'd hate to be on when it breaks down.
A chair.
A chair. You'd hate to fall that whole foot. Would falling a foot off a chair be up there? It is not. Hey, you never know. You never know. His own teammates are laughing at him. So you know it wasn't too good. Name something you'd hate to be on when it breaks down.
A car.
A car, an automobile. Would you hate to be on a car? You would not, no. Lots of answers, a whole list of answers up there. Do you got a good one for us?
An airplane.
An aeroplane. That one makes a little bit more sense. Let's see, aeroplane. Number one answer. Four answers to go. Back to the captain here. What do you think? Something you'd hate to be on when it breaks down.
Breakdown. A bed.
Okay, a bed. A bed. A bed. Let me just make sure. You did say bed, right?
I said a bed.
You did say a bed. All right. Well, if bed's up there, you're safe. If it's not, the champs have a chance to win this thing. Let's keep our fingers crossed. Is a bed up there? It is not. So we've got four answers to go here. Because he's hardly ever said anything.
Yeah,
okay, all right. We're going to let him say something. This is it, guys. Four answers for $100. Name something you'd hate to be on when it breaks down.
We're going to go with elevator.
An elevator. If an elevator is on the board, we have our first ever $100 champs. If it's not, we're going into a game three. Let me see. Elevator! We've got a $100 winner! Look at that. Let's real quickly go through and take a look at what the other answers were. Number six was a train or a subway. Number three, a Ferris wheel. And number two was a bus. All right. Well, let's come over here real quickly and talk to these champions. You guys have been here for 5 weeks now. You finally put together a championship run that is going to give you guys $100. Tell me a little bit about your team. What got you here?
Just our team chemistry, I'd say. We just, we pass the game over and we just get in the huddle and we just have such good conversations. But what our guests might be, I think we're such a great team.
Okay, well, such a great team. They're $100 richer in their pockets. First ever we've had here on VTV to win the game. And they're already talking, hey, if we win today, can we come back for the Tournament of Champions or something? Who knows? Maybe we'll get that going. But until then, you guys enjoy your $100. Our first ever VTV Family Feud Champions. We'll be back with two new teams next year to play the feud.